We spend a lot of time going, well, okay, where are the lengths that we want you to bowl? Okay, in terms of you're successful in this area. So rather than worrying about the wickets, right, why don't we just judge you on terms of how many balls you can land in that particular length? And then at the end of the game, if you haven't got two or three wickets, then we can review that. But I think you're more likely to get two or three wickets by just doing some of those fundamentals really well.